You've started a fire, and you don't have an extinguisher.
Here's five ways to put out a fire.
Use water, sand or dirt, baking soda, cover it in a blanket, or put a lid on it.
And if you're on fire, just stop, drop, and roll.
Note, do not use water to put out a grease fire. It can actually cause an explosion. And don't pat down the fire rapidly like this. That gives it more oxygen and makes it burn stronger. It's a dangerous world out there. Follow me if you want to live.